Brighton? How's your journey?
Long. How are you, guys? You alright, yeah? Yeah, all good, thank you.
Good. Okay, just follow.
Have I gone the wrong way?
Yeah, when you go in front. You go in front.
Chocolates for myself. Let's hope so. Champions. Fingers crossed this year as well.
Morning, Jack.
Morning, you alright?
Nice to see you.
And you.
Okay.
I don't know, you know, actually. You'll have to ask him. 81.5. Oh, wait, we're going to be on there. Okay. Someone facing you, or?
Just lie down.
Need to lie down.
Just
yeah.
Lie down, please.
It's a different looking treadmill, that.
The clinical treadmill, it's going to make you work.
Looking fashionable, Jack.
Ah?
You're looking fashionable there.
It's a Birmingham swag, this.
We're just going to start off dead easy. Ease you into it. And then every 2 minutes, it'll get a little bit faster, a little bit steeper.
Ah, so it's like I'm running up slopes and that as well, isn't it? Austria pre-season.
That's right. Well, this is your first day of training, so...
They kept that one quiet, Jack, didn't they?
They did, didn't they?
Slow, keep going. I'm going to stop it now. So stay there. Right, come on, to the back. Straight onto this bed for me. Turn this way. Right over that side.
This arm out to me.
Exactly as you were. Put that one down. And then squeeze as tight as you can.
Good man.
Nice easy first morning.
That was tough, you know. Not tough, but it was.
Gets you, doesn't it? It's the incline. More
so
than
what? Incline.
The incline, yeah. Wow.
Good news, Jack, you can have a sleep.
I can't wait, honestly.
Like you said, you've never had a medical before, have you? You haven't had a medical before?
No,
have you?
I never.
No,
never had one.
I have to say, Jack, it suits you that top.
You got your little Love Island cup there, ain't you?
What,
a bit? Yeah.
Yeah. But, I mean, I don't watch Love Island, so...
Hey, I'm a big fan.
What was that, sir?
Contact wasn't there. Oh, sorry. Did that squeeze. Head points.
Have a nice snooze, Jack.
I will do, don't you worry. Are
you busy?
Cheers, thank you. It's mad how close it all is together.
You've got Asda as well for a meal deal, Jack, over there.
And a Mickey D's.
Tell you what, you can't go wrong with a bit of Asda. You see this bridge? Did this get put in for this? Or was it already here?
No.
Oh, is it? Yeah.
It was specifically built. Epic signage. You'll see.
His little filling?
Huh?
His filling?
I don't think so, no. I don't think so.
Oh, look at Charlie, he always
gets a good call. Do you call him Little Phil?
Little Phil.
I think he's that until one day.
Little Felipe. Hello, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Lovely to meet you. You okay?
Yes, thank you. Your family's here already.
Okay.
So I'm going to take you with them.
Yeah.
Probably the manager would like to talk to you to welcome you.
Yeah.
And then we are renting a room for you upstairs so you can refresh and change for your pictures.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Jeff, welcome.
This is Manuel.
I'm so happy. I'm
how are you? You okay?
Fine, just a second.
I thought you came with a suit or.
No, I've got that ready. Okay.
Welcome.
Yeah, no, thank you.
Congratulations.
Nah, hopefully. Get it all done.
How was the test? Medical test?
Yeah, yeah, no, everything was.
How was the medical test?
Yeah, yeah, no, everything was good. I didn't get here till like quite late last night, so.
Yeah.
So I didn't end up going to bed till late, but. Nah, all good, all worth it.
It's all ready.
Yeah, no, looking forward to everything, so.
Yeah.
Thank you. The contract first. Just pull your other thing out, Jack.
I don't.
Get that sticking in.
Is that alright?
Yeah,
yeah.
That's all good. So if you're looking down first, as if you're signing it. And then looking up towards me, big smile on your jack. Nice.
Hey, man. My name's Luke. Nice to meet you.
How are you? You all right, yeah?
Nice to see you back here, man. We've got a little setup for you there. This is going to be the first bit of your sort of day. We're just going to capture a bit of content and stuff like that as well.
Yeah.
But has anyone spoken to you about your shirt or anything this evening? But we've got a shirt printed for you in there. If you want to go take a look at it and just sort of take a look.
I didn't even know that I was going to be number 10.
Yeah. Bit of a shock.
Ah, oh, that's my day. Cheers, David. Oh, no, that's my day. That's my year, actually.
So this light is going to flash in time to it. Hold that for a few moments for me, please. Adjust this for a moment as well.
They'd come to lot here,
yeah.
But then in the end I was just like, forget it, so I just put them lot to there. Yeah. And that season I ended up not having a world in.
Yeah, and that's it now.
And then, yeah, I just kept it since.
Both arms just resting on the arms of the chair, that's it, nice and casual. Got it.
Smiley one.